Winnipeg, Canada, by way of New York City, is here for Derek Gardner. Coming in on the far end of the stage on congas, let's give it up for Mr. Josh Stroudman. On the drums, hold it down, as always, Mr. Richard Sleepy Floyd, let's give it up. Mr. Jonathan Wood on the bass. Mr. Charlie Ballantyne on the guitar. Mr. Reggie Bishop, Reggie, on the keys. So I'm gonna talk about the guys a little later because you all have like just outstanding resumes and they've worked with a bunch of people and have done really cool things in this world. But I wanted to talk to you about this project. It's called From the 317 and it's all about Indianapolis. It features a lot of Indianapolis instrumentalists. It features a lot of Indianapolis vocalists. And we are doing a recording, and it's hopefully a series of recordings that we'll do like national PR for and national radio promotion for. So you'll not only see articles about it, but you might hear it on XM or Sirius Radio or satellite radio or cable radio or the many other radios you have to pay subscription for these days, right? So, and Spotify, right? And you'll hear it on all of that. But the project's called From the 317. That first song is an original composition called Fresh Air. All right, you like that? And it's a dedication to Wes Montgomery, who's Indianapolis native and kind of known as the quintessential jazz guitarist. If you say who's the most influential jazz guitarist of all time, a lot of people would say Wes Montgomery, you know, a person from Indianapolis. But what people don't realize about Wes Montgomery is also he's kind of the father of what they call instrumental pop or smooth jazz. I'd say instrumental pop because he was signed with the A&M label, which was owned by Jerry Moss and Herb Albert. This is in the 60s, so this is, but he had a couple of instrumental pop tunes that were like big hits, like Wendy, he recorded Wendy and California Dreamin' and some Beatles tunes, and he had a couple of other originals that he recorded. I mean, it was bigger than, Take Five at the time, it was bigger than Yakety Sax, Boots Randolph, all that, all those instrumental tunes that were like super popular. So he kind of like hit a threshold on the popularity of writing instrumental pop songs. And after that, the A&M label started putting out Herb Albert and Tijuana Brass with Arise and Chuck Mangione with Feel So Good and Grover Washington with Mr. Magic and Kenny G's first album was at the A&M label. So all that came out of from Wes Montgomery. So I wanted to write kind of a pop tune that paid homage to him and his legacy is kind of the father of instrumental pop. So that's what that song's about. This next song is going to pay homage to all the Indianapolis great funk bands that happened in the 70s. Ebony Rhythm and Funk Campaign and many other bands that had like such a great legacy of material that they recorded. And unfortunately, it was kind of overshadowed by a lot of the Ohio funk bands, like the Ohio Players and Midnight Star, but Indianapolis had a lot of great bands. And this is, we call this throwback, so we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
actually, it all has like some meaning to it, but I'm not really going to explain it because I don't want to really kill the vibe of the good music. I feel like you're a recital. This is some good music, right? Alright, so we got this next song that we're going to play for you, and this one we just recorded, and it features like a lot of strings from the Indianapolis Chamber Orchestra and the Indianapolis Symphony Orchestra. I didn't call them for this gig because that will charge me too much, but they're on the record, so it features. This is going to be a feature for them. We call this 74, so we hope you enjoy it. And one more time, let's give it up for the man, Derek Gardner on the trumpet. So you can look up, Derek has a record that just is coming out in March called Pan Africa. And if you look him up, you'll see he has a long resume, longtime member of the Count Basie Orchestra. He's played with Harry Connick Jr., the Mingus Band, Stephon Harris, and Chris McBride, a whole other host of musicians and the headhunters in the industry. So check him out online. Check out his new record, Pan Africa. I'm on there. I have a tune called 10,000 Ships. Listen to it a bunch on Spotify so I can get a check. You know what I mean? Or YouTube or whatever. One more time, Derek Gardner on the trumpet. One more time for Josh Straubman on the congas. I want to. He's not only an amazing percussionist who studied African drumming extensively, he's also the founder of Undefeatable Beats, which is maybe 15 years ago here at the Jazz Kitchen. They were probably like one of the biggest music events to happen, movements to happen in Indianapolis. With drum circles and just grooves and young people getting into actually live music, and it was all Josh's concept. So now he's with us. And if you are into straight ahead jazz, vocalist Nicole Henry is an amazing vocalist that travels around the country, and our drummer Mr. Richard Sidney Floyd is her drummer. So you can check him out with her. He has a great hip-hop band called Native Son, and they have a lot of albums out there, and they were just last year featured on CBS Sunday Special right before the Final Four game. Their group was Native Son. And also, he has a band, an EDM band. Do you know what that means? EDM, electronic dance music. Well, he has an EDM band that was really popular probably like 10 years ago, and they're coming back. They're called Cosby Sweater. So, yeah, check him out. He's played all the festivals, Summer Camp, Bonnaroo, all that. Burning Man, you know about that? Sort of. There are a lot of music camps for like hippies that are out there. EDM is kind of, he's all over it. So, Richard Sleepy Floyd on the drums. And I haven't gotten a chance to play with this gentleman a whole bunch in the last few years, but we've been playing together a lot lately because he's not on the road like he used to be. John Wood, he is a bass player. He was a bass player for Jimmy Smith and Jack McDuff, and if you know Larry Coryell, he was his bass player, and then Kurt Whalum, I don't know if you know who Kurt Whalum is, he's a smooth jazz saxophonist. He was Whitney Houston's saxophonist, so John Wood was with him. On the bass, Mr. John Wood. And then he was also out with Tina Marie, he told me to tell you that too. He's Tina Marie, you know who Tina Marie is, right? Sort of, right? All right, good. And Square Miz. So, on the keys, and he just, I know you've probably seen him working with everybody, and works with Perez with it, a lot of big bands around town. You can see him at Hotel Carmichael, you can see him at the Palladium, you can see him at Connor's Pub, the Chatterbox, just everywhere in Indianapolis. Mr. Reggie Bishop on the keys. Alright, this next song features the Indianapolis Symphony Orchestra and Indianapolis Chamber Orchestra strings. Without them tonight, called 74. Oh, no, I did. I forgot. I'm sorry. I was going to say something very special about this cat, too, because he's about to leave us and move to Baltimore. But this gentleman, I know, was recognized as one of the top 200 influential guitarists in the last 20 years of all time. Alive. But, they had a list of the top 200 guitarists alive, and what was your number? 196. He made the cut. Right? I mean, you're in the list. That's worldwide. Top 200 influential guitarists in the world today, in 196. He'll soon to be 6, right? There. So we're going to continue with this 74. We hope you enjoy it. Alright, that was called 4-1. We got one more tune before we bring up a couple of different special guests. And I want to, it's going to feature Charlie Valentine on guitar on this next one. We call this 100. And that's why we like to keep it on stage, 100. Right? let's go down one time, Charlie Valentine. So check it out. Before we play our next song, I wanted to take the time to say thank the Indianapolis Jazz Foundation, right? They put together this show, and if you know, it's the end of the year, tomorrow's New Year's Eve, right? If you just happen to be loaded with like cash and you're wealthy and you need a place to donate to Indianapolis Jazz Foundation, there's a flyer on your table. You can do that. You can donate to the Indianapolis Jazz Foundation. I know I sound silly, but actually, some people just have a bunch of money. Tomorrow, there's a young man who's performing that is also a part of the 317 project, from the 317, Mr. Bashir Yassai. And he's gonna come up and, yeah, you know who he is, right? He's gonna come up and do his thing. Give it up for Bashir Yassai.
This band is cranking. Give it up for the band, ladies and gentlemen. No, that was filthy, like for real. Power. Like, y'all have to pay attention. The Midtown sound is real. Just saying. Y'all doing all right? A little bit? Y'all got plans New Year's Eve? Y'all gonna be here tomorrow night? Who gonna be here tomorrow night? Clap your hands, you're gonna be here tomorrow night. You know the best part about this, Rob and Reggie? It's a totally different crowd. It's a totally different crowd. So no, this is a great thing. Thank you so much for that. Thank y'all for coming out here tonight. Once again, my name is Bashir Yassai. And if you're here to hear some more dope music, say yeah.
Yeah.
Say oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Ladies, say yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool, let's get to it. So while we bring this in, if you're in love, make some noise. Yeah, our people really didn't say it with their chest, but it's all right. This song is definitely for the lovers and for those who are looking for the love. This thing is real. So what I want you to do, I like to participate in the crowd. So clap your hands. Repeat after me, y'all. Oh, oh, oh. Thank you. not sing it. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh.
Rob Dixon, one more time. Let's go.
Maybe we'll get him at the end of this set, but the short set is running short, and I have another special guest I want to bring up on vocals. Actually, he is probably one of the most prolific artists, musicians here in Indianapolis, and if you don't know about Rusty Redenbacher, you don't know about Indianapolis music. So let's give it up for Mr. Rusty Redenbacher. He's coming from the back of the room.
Everybody. Good to see you all. Climb a little bit, go higher. Everybody do great things this next year.
Reprimanded, I demanded your essence of sin, watching the ocean, try to control the senses. We all
the negative. You gotta drink with sewage. Get your ass into it. That's how you do it. You're a good dude with a balance energy. Let it run with your physical, mental, spiritual chemistry. And gain cheap as long as you can. And chase stay upset without a preconceived notion. Come in through the ocean, the ocean. 70% of my body's ready. Keep up with my set. Then you want the self defense. I get my mind set to fit fuzz. What they follow the blood was by the blood. First is covered in the arteries. Having the function took some time up on the brain. I know how to maintain the game right here, right now. Look, life is a journey. You can play the game again. Bounce from the turning in the second round. Check my sound. Back on the final four. Track my frame. Championship. Bounce from the door. Strange sales game supports. The kind of sound scan. One and down. And they don't hold. This is for you. And you. And you. And all of you in the back. And over there. It's not the money. It's the rhyming. It's not the money. It's the timing. Dirty your money. Still be shining. When it's real. If you ain't really climbing.
Once again, you're listening to...
All right, man.
All right, man.
I'm going to turn it down. Reggie Bishop on the keys. Let's give it up for him. John Wood on the bass. Jeff Gardner on the trumpet. Charlie Valentine on the guitar. Richard Sidney Floyd on the drums. Josh Stroudman. I'll clap that one more time for Rusty Dunbar and the Serious Honor. I see Justin in the house, man. I saw you. I got your text, man, about you coming to the show. You got your warning? We have a great trumpet player in the house. He's at the Frost School of Music. That's University of Miami in Miami, Florida. Wonderful trumpet player. Let's give him a round of applause. It's Justin. Thank you. All right. So this song is called 80s, because I love the 80s. My jam. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you guys for hanging out with us on our first set. Let's give it up for all these great musicians on stage. And thank you for supporting live music, and thank you for standing up. I appreciate it. And we have a second show, so if you're here for the second show, that's awesome. Big shout out to the Indianapolis Jazz Foundation for putting on the show, the Jazz Kitchen. Come back here. They all got a lot of great groups happening in 2023. So if I don't see you on the next show, I'll see you next time. Thank you.